the topic we're gonna talk about today. We all love ourselves. We love what we are doing. But, well, all of us have to agree that there are times that then we think we're someone else. That's right. Today I would like you to share with me, Shalini, whatever you want to be. A rock star, an astronaut, whatever it is in your mind, just unleash it. For which you have to give me a call at 732-297-9886. That's right, that's 732-297-9886.
Thank you.
Tracy Guerrero from Dostana, standing on Dostana right here. As promised, we have news, views, health, Bollywood, Hollywood coverage coming your way only on EBC Radio with me, Shalini. So stay tuned. Apart from the 30,000 troops promised by President Obama and Tiger Woods crashing his SUV last week, the business news is why cheap oil is here to stay. Well, with oil supplies rising and the economy becoming ever more efficient, a super spike in prices looking increasingly unlikely. Well, experts say for the next couple of years, they say oil prices will remain well below $100 a barrel as the economy remains fragile and efficiency measures kick in. The world will never run out of oil. Deutsche Bank analysts wrote in a recent research note echoing the old logic that the Stone Age didn't end because the world ran out of stone. That's true. If the oil age does end, it likely will be because we become more efficient and simply use less petroleum. It's this becoming more efficient idea that the Deutsche Bank analysts used to predict even lower oil prices in 2010 than now. An average of $65 a barrel next year compared to nearly $80 currently. So that's some good news to do a twist. What say?